Drug-resistant tuberculosis is a huge monster.
Самый плохой момент было то, что она это пила горстями таблетки. Поначалу у нас было по 14, по 15 таблеток.
They told me that she has coughing, that she has tuberculosis. So when they call me, I'm confused. I'm going injection, tablet. Ni ma di ara mu ba ku jin ba bere si ko ni ma di ara mu.
Bon, Jeff, testez bien pile le médicament.
C'est bien. Il faut qu'on ait des formulations adaptées aux enfants.
We are tremendously grateful for the work that Stop TB and partners have done in really pushing the agenda to get pediatric drugs developed and accessible. It's been a game changer for patients and their families, for clinicians.
JDF-тен берген дарылары, дозалары тап, балдарға жағымды, анан кейін жанағы суда еріген дарылар болғандықтан алардың эффективтілігі бір қанша жоғары деп есептейміз.
So when a child is getting better, the child starts growing and starts developing better. Then starts playing and smiling.
Moi-même, moi bénéficié de médicaments, moi bénéficié, ça fait me plaisir, moi content, moi vraiment vraiment content.
On September 26, 2018, the UN General Assembly called on the heads of states and governments to provide diagnosis and treatment with the aim of successfully treating 40 million people with TB by 2022, including 3.5 million children, and encouraged all nations to use the Stop TB Partnerships GDF. Around the world, more than 200,000 people with drug-resistant TB die every year because they cannot access the life-saving medicines they need. This is not acceptable. By the end of 2019, the Stop TB Partnership GDF's Pediatric Drug-Resistant TB Initiative supported the introduction of child-friendly formulations in 56 countries, providing over 1,100 treatments for children with drug-resistant TB. More than double the number of young children treated each year for drug-resistant TB. The scope and speed of this introduction is among the most successful in global health, but we are still far away from the 2018 UN High-Level Meeting on TB and the Global Plan to End TB target of treating 115,000 children with drug-resistant TB by the year 2022, including 47,000 young children in need of these new child-friendly formulations. The global community has the capacity and means to end TB. It's time.